Pop Tart that's not frosted. Whoever made this gets accosted. It's what's on the inside that counts. But no frosting, I should get discounts. Nothing better than that top layer. In this rap game, I'm the top player. Like, yeah, I dig the fillin', but the top, it's just chillin' with a layer of disappointment. I'm sick like I need an appointment. Some like it hot like Monroe flicks. Some like it out the box like how I flow this. Pop Tarts without frosting, are we godless? I've heard bad ideas, but nothing tops this. Rapping about burritos. Yo. Burritos. Man, I love me some Chipotle. Like white people love these, some Coldplay. And I'm sick just like their patrons. Butcher burritos, I hate when it all falls down like Kanye classics. After this, I should try gymnastics. Burn those carbs and calories until I up my salary and buy authentic Mexican on the regular. Bring bars like if you escape from the register. Requiem for the draft, I'm excellent at my craft. I'm hitting the exits as fast as much as allowed by the law, man. Cause now my stomach feels off, man. And when I get to shit, aw, man. If jail isn't rehabilitation, then we weave mass incarceration. Little to X from inmate education, then cut it with no explanation. We make grave or jail cell their destination, which is based in racial discrimination. The drug war waged on racial lines, cause if you white, you just face the fines. Increase the minimum sentences, even with minimal evidence. Public defenders flooded with little resource, so the new Jim Crow is the course. But what comes after that? Caged like an animal, then new habitat. Former felons ineligible for public assistance. When you gotta check the box, there's a distance in the opportunity gap, cause their opportunities lack. We jail more of our black population than South Africa is an apartheid nation. A student of Michelle Alexander, Google her and you'll have the answer. Heavy arms, throw it up like I'm Harrison Bonds. The gun's out and if we're comparing arms, eh, I ain't got much muscle mass. My God and COD's the only time my guns will blast. Never shot a gun unless we're talking BB, and violence always gave me the heebie-jeebies. I'm talking heavy arms like that nuke gun from Fallout, but I can never shoot one. I'm talking heavy arms like I overused one from fapping, rapping, or perhaps real exercise. I found that acting tough is the best disguise for guys with emotions internalized. Ninjas be slide of death, their stealth supplies the stress. Who's lurking in the shadows? Blades with precision of scaffold, techniques that are mad old. Their status is legendary, brought many men to the cemetery. Honor elders, defend the past like secondary. I think I'm blurring ninja and samurai when my words are magnified and amplified. Indigestion is ample-timed and rewind. You'll see they're lethal like ninja techniques and in the bushes like Texas Jeets. Dining to reside in like how do I choose? It goes beyond what to watch on the tube. There's a less traveled like Robert Frost, calculating choice with opportunity cost. But gotta decide before the opportunity's lost. Cause if you stay on the sidelines like coaches, you'll be hit on the blind side by all this. Man, I gotta practice what I preach, cause these tactics that I teach are just platitudes and weak. Unless I turn patterns in my speech from attitudes to actions I can do in my sleep. I guess I get hung up on the pursuit of perfect. But if you take no shots, I guess the game loses its purpose. Like, what's the point at all if you won't shoot the ball? I blend uncertainty and dedication. You won't find much if stuck choosing a destination. Like how I be on a Netflix screen. Making choices, I'm not the best it seems. Uncertainty arises when there's quite the selection. Or lack thereof, like two parties in an election.